I think it was like in third or fourth grade when I figured out we were gonna go to France, and I've been waiting ever since then to go. I wanna see the type of stuff that's different, the different types of foods and cultures.
I'm looking forward to the different culture, like experiencing all the different people and things that I will learn, and experiencing the different food, because I love food, and I'm interested in experiencing like their way of life.
I'm going to Cambo. I'm going there for 10 days, 9 or 10 days. Then for like the next 3 or 4 days, we're gonna be in Paris.
I'm going to Pau, which is right in the south of France, next to Spain. I've been in contact with the girl that I'm staying with. Her name is Pauline. For about a month now, we've been emailing and we Skyped. So we do it through a program called Language and Friendship, and you send in a letter and you do a few surveys about what you like. And then they have host families that are like, that want to host, and they have them do the same, and they try to match you with compatible people. Yes, so in seventh grade, there is an opportunity for the people that you stayed with to come here.